Track 7. Directions from the Cutty Sark to the Old Royal Naval College. Facing towards the Thames, head towards the entrance of Greenwich Pier. Bear right, passing between the bollards, along the path which runs outside the park railings. Walk for around 150 yards and you will pass a large obelisk, the Bellow Memorial. And after another 30 yards or so, you will see an entrance to the Royal Naval College on your right. When you reach this point, enter through the water gate into the marvellous courtyard and find a suitable spot to stand or sit on the low wall. The water gate was the original river entrance to the Royal Palace. When you're settled, move forward to track 8 for some history of the old Royal Naval College.